I also rise in opposition to this bill. I think it's a bill that is wrong for our state. We've had enormous amount of talk about democracy, about access to democracy across our state, really across our country in the last few years. And this bill, I would submit to you, Mr. President, goes exactly in the wrong direction. Instead of encouraging more participation by the citizens of our great state, it's discouraged them. It's putting paperwork, it's putting reports in the way of our citizens getting more involved in their state's government. You know, Mr. President, a few years ago, I'm sure there's a few folks in this body that remember it. Certainly the Chair of Labor and Commerce would remember. We had about 4,000 hairdressers descend on Olympia. Now, whether you agreed with them or not, I don't think you can help but recognize that was a great day for democracy, a great day for our government, where a group of folks across our state, mostly women, amazing women, without an organization, without anything other than a little bit of social media, came and very strongly, very eloquently, very forcefully expressed their opinion about a bill we had before us. What this bill would do is say, well, thanks for being here. Make sure you report to the PDC or you'll be in violation. That can't be what we want for our state, Mr. President. It just can't be. It's wrong. And I'll tell you where it's going to result if we keep going down this path, because we keep year after year adding more and more restrictions on free political speech. Eventually, somebody's going to litigate. And when that happens, we're going to lose. You know, many people like to lament about the Citizens United case. The reality is that was a very simple claim. And when the U.S. Supreme Court ultimately ruled on that, they took out a whole swath of law that restricted political speech. And you could agree with some of it, you could disagree with that parts of it, but the reality is we keep piling on. We keep piling on and say, if you want to come to your government, if you want to get involved in your government, if you want to rally your friends, your neighbors, your coworkers, folks in your industry to go and share your views on what's being done in Olympia, we're going to require you to report more. And that doesn't matter whether you're a community organization, whether you're business-driven, whether you're union-driven. We're going to require you to do more paperwork. That is opposite what I believe we want for our country. It's opposite what we want for our state. This bill is in the wrong direction. I would encourage you to vote no.